Now give me the beat.
Hello everybody, welcome back. As you can see, we are in Just Cause 3 today, and Derailed Extraction. We're here in Umbra. What a beautiful place. It's like the rebel runway that we landed with, that whatever her name is, that supposed important one. We landed on the runway, which is just through there and on the left, which we're probably going to be using anyway when we do this mission. But let's take a look here. This woman, Rosa.
Courage. Medici will be ours again if we fight for her.
You have a way with them. I came as soon as I could.
I appreciate your urgency. This situation requires it. No one should wield the power of Bavaria.
Come on, no one.
Power poisons the minds of those who possess it, no matter their nature. Rico.
Just random explosions in the background there.
Bavarian technologies and research using this.
Look at that, he's got his own train too.
That train is headed for a DRM airport.
He's trying to get Bavarium off the island.
That cannot happen. It must be derailed before it reaches its destination.
Rico,
okay.
Mario Frigo is your man.
Can you fly the helicopter?
Mario Frigo is not your man.
I can fly.
Well, that settles it then. Good luck, Rico.
I guess we're not going to go and see the runway, but anyway, we've got to derail a train. How fun. I mean, we've got ropes. We can always use those. Let's, when it loads, let's quickly check our weapons.
I'll take it to the train.
Okay.
Let's just...
Here we go.
Let's just do it this way. RPG from above. We have actually taken quite a bit of this area, like off camera and on camera, so.
Passing by here shortly. We'll use it to catch up to the train. Rosa wants you to the rail.
Are you expecting company?
Okay.
Yes, so protect your train at all costs. I have a feeling our actions will not go unnoticed. I will monitor your progress from above.
So you want me to hang from the helicopter and another train is going to be going underneath any moment? Okay, he wants us to board the train.
There it is!
Alright, Tio, I'm in position.
Good, Rico. I'll hang back and provide intel.
Okay. Don't know, like, what we're gonna have to be doing exactly, but... Who knows? We're kind of covered in this direction. It looks like it's like an automatic train. On like a monorail. On a single track. Where is it? Yeah, it's like a scale electric track. It's like a monorail.
Look out, Rico! Chopper! Take out those choppers! We need both you and that train intact if we are to reach our target.
On it.
Where's this heli? Whoa, 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 game. There we go. I think there was a guy up in that tower, but, you know, not much we could do about him. There we go, we got him. So, hope it's not going to be too difficult, because at the moment, I mean, I know we're going somewhere. Train lines are covering a massive distance on this island, so I don't actually know where we're going to be going. Whoa, what was that? Whoa, there's one in front of us. And we're out. Great. There we go. I was gonna say, could we maybe shoot out the propeller blade? But shooting out the pilot seemed to work quite well. We've got 3 grenades in case they try and breach or anything. Oh, saying that we need to protect the train. See what happens when we come down. Well, I couldn't do anything. Get up, you fucking cunt. There we go. Let's quickly go back to the train. Fuck the helis. Fucking get up, you useless shit. Come on. Sit. They really like to take their time with the placement of these things. Get up! Oh my god, I'm fucking... Oh, I'm done with this. I'm in effect kind of done with this already. Like, there's nothing we can do. Because look, this fucktard doesn't want to... I can't... How can I keep up with a fucking train in a wingsuit? And what do you actually want me to do? Yeah, the train's getting away from me. Great. Yep, I'm done. Okay, we're catching up, but I don't know how. I actually don't. We can't do anything to protect it. We can't get on it. We... Okay, come on, we're getting closer.
The target is coming up fast. You don't need your train anymore. Maybe you could rail it to the other one.
Okay. If we fucking hell place it. Look, what is this? Look, why won't it actually let me fucking place it? Nope. Just get in vehicle. What's it actually going to let me do? Like there, I was just clicking like a normal... The game's broken. The game is actually well and truly broken. There was just a fucking heli above me. Wow. What a broken game. We're probably going to be starting back right from the very beginning. Where... we're basically never going to be able to do anything. So, when this game finally loads... Okay, it only wants to give me one thing. Luckily, it looks like it started me at a decent spot. Is it really going to do this? That looks like it's derailing. Bavarium stays in mid. Nice. Okay, nice. There's a plane here. We were that close to finishing. That is a... That... That was a well and truly frustrating mission. It still is if I can't get this fucking box away from this.
I'm sending you coordinates. Come see me.
Let's see if I can actually take this off. Nope. Nope. Nothing. Some guy's miraculously calling me, calling the moment I get into a plane, yet he won't call when the whole fucking train blows up. Why? You're scared when I'm in a plane, but you're not scared when a train full of Bavarium is blowing up. Just how? Not...
Here we go.
I could do with a heli. Am I dead again? Oh, I never... This game's getting more and more broken every minute, and... Well, yeah. Oh, fucking hell. Shut up, you prick. Right. So we've just done that mission there. We have another one around there. But let's see here. Prosper has a bunch of bases which we could do with taking. So let's focus on that. There's one little base here, which, believe it or not, we can actually fast travel to. So let's do that, and then when we're floating in, we can take it. I have not been to a base a bit like this, I don't think, in a while. Yeah, as we can see. We're completely surrounded. So that hits. Please hit. Otherwise it's a massive waste. No, it didn't. Is that gonna hit? Is that gonna hit? It's hit one. No, it's hit two? Is that two? I can't really tell.
No.
Oh, okay. Despite the fact I blew up their vehicle. Rebel the voice. Okay, let's head over this direction. And let's land here because there is a tank.
Additional support has been approved. We should reach your location shortly.
Whoa. That was very quick, all that happened. Come on, bang. There's quite a lot of people here. Oh, I just blew up their shittery.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Come on. It's a heli. Okay, now. What else are we gonna have to destroy? Can we drive this thing? I want to drive that thing. That thing, as in I'm. Okay. One substation control, two substation controls. 100%.
Gotta prepare for.
Nice. One of the six. So there must be some of the. There must be some other places around here. Let's quickly see if you can drive these things. It'd be pretty cool if you can. Well, wow. Yes, she can. Okay, so there are heavy tanks over here, I believe. Yeah, there is, so we can grab ourselves one of our own. There we go. Right, so let's have a quick look. So we know that there's one over there. There's most definitely going to be one over this area. So let's head that way. See if we can get one more base this episode. Because there's this big fuck off drill thing here. Yes, it's going to be a base up there, isn't there? Might even be a big one, but we'll see where we go.
This might be trouble.
Is this the big one? Two excavators. It's not actually that bad. Bavarian dump trailer. Come on. Okay, let's just drive around this fucking shithole. Whoa. Don't want to be flipping the tanks. Shit, missing. We're kind of underneath this thing now. We're kind of stuck. But I'm not moving with all this fucking fire. Okay, the propulsion seemed to make us fall back a bit. Which seemed alright. And where's that fucking heli? I can't tell whether there's a tank as such around here. Oh, come on. Well, fucking hell. Oh, shit. My frames have gone fucking wild because, you know. Okay, so we're looking for. A drill is one of the main things we need to destroy. Let's just get that guy down. We're starting to smoke a bit, but I'm feeling it. I'm feeling that we can blow both of those two up in one hit. I'm sensing that we can, you know, get a nice hit there. That we're going to be fine. We're going to get through all this as long as we don't hit into a wall for no apparent reason. We should be perfectly fine to actually take this base. We've got two excavators, so we should probably. Oh no, maybe not. Do they have any like tanks as such of their own? Where is the weakness of these cranes? Hoping it's there. Looks like it. Or drills, excavators. Wonder if I can get Oh shit. Nope. Stop. There's a mini train. Mini train? Wow, I need help. There's a tank here. Is that a well and truly destroyed crane? Yep. The excavator's down, right? So I think the rest of them are going to be up here. So we can head off in that direction. We got jets against us because apparently I ended up hitting one of them with that light cannon there. Which is weird. Just keep hitting that. And horsepower, come on. Come on. Let's get ourselves up here. Oh shit, we're going to get hit by the debris. There must have been a person up on top of it, or he got flattened. Alright, we're looking at a few more things around here. At the back end, a little bit of lag there. Not much I can do about that. What are these wobbling fuckers? Let's just ignore all the gunfire nearby and try and keep spam shooting these fucking Bavarian refineries and hope that we can. Oh, is this the last one? Oh shit, I should probably move. Oh shit. Okay, so we've got. We've got a guy who's shooting himself. Right, we are. They're going down. Okay, what else have we got down here? We don't have any Bavarian stingy. Oh, we do. Three this way. See if one rocket will do anything. Well, I completely failed there. I meant to glide. Press the wrong button and kept derailing. I'm not up for doing this really because it looks like the prisoners are going to get fucked over. Oh shit. Move. Can I kind of maybe hide behind here? Do they know? Come on, hit him. Phew. Okay, there's one more here. Okay, thank you for the tank. Oh, shit, it's only an APC. Hold E for the turret position. Oh, that went fucking sky high. Let's see if we can damage this one. Oh, I want to see it explode. There we go. They get really fucking bright. Okay, there's a few more things over here we need to get rid of. A few more of these depository trucks, trailers. It's actually going to be quite a big explosion for these. see if we can get that hacked. Nice. Nice, we can.
Who's next?
Wow. Did he fucking point blank me? No. Ah, my bad. Okay. Don't know what happened there. Not much I can do about that, really. I've got to destroy these, I believe that's three more contact points on this lift, digger, crane thing, whatever it is. And we should be fine to go on to taking more bases in this area. We do also have a... we do also have a mission to actually take the nearby area. Which one is it? It's that one. It's just weird because how is this?
Perfect.
That crane is falling down. I should move. Here we go. So we've taken the crane out. Ah, okay. So we've taken the front end out of them, but what we haven't done is disabled the back end of them, which is this thing. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Here we go. Got that one. Nice. And one more. Should be the very last thing I need to do. Massive chaos object destroyed. There we go. So let's get ourselves over to this one now and do the same. Little bit close, but oh well. Oh shit. Right, you just, if you could just maybe stay there. Okay, and rip. Maybe not. They did get clipped out there by that Bavarian. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go. No, no. Here we go. Hey, go, hi. Oh, come on. Is he dead already? Wow. Oh well. There we go. We've taken this one. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, come on. Wow. Oh, hello, guys. Apparently, I haven't taken it, so back up to the top I go. Great. Random floating shit. Okay, well, we've destroyed everything on here. Okay, I'm assuming we need to destroy this. Which we did destroy on the other one. Okay, no, that didn't get it. Three. And bang. There we go. We've taken Cava Grande Secunda, which is quite a good place to take, I guess. And we've unlocked a bike from it. Great. It's going to scramble to the settlements. Well, here we go. Guys, thank you ever so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit that like button, subscribe, tell your friends about the channel if you're new around here as well. Links in the description for my Twitter and my Twitch. And as always, if you have any comments or suggestions, maybe you know how to remove the lag, you know, drop them in the comment section below, and I'm always grateful to hear from you.